Greetings everyone. This is my RCA 811K radio from 1938, I believe. Console. It's a wonderful sounding radio. As you can see, it sounds real great. Looks real great. I am 2,000 feet up, high atop Polish Knob in West Virginia. And it's some pretty good radio listening at night, especially on shortwave. Here's the view behind 811K. It's got the famous Magic Brain radio. Magic Brain receiver, I guess. This receiver has two 6F6 output tubes. So it puts out some really good sound. The speaker is hidden behind this thing here. I think they call that the magic voice. I actually have the little gadget that you can use to set the stations, the push button tuning. A lot of times you find these receivers and this little piece is missing.